Locke already had boys in the hood anyway.
Oh, so them three was already together already?
Nah. Block was looking for a group. Some members to put in the group. Yeah. Block had boys in the hood for like a whole year or some change.
The idea.
Whole idea. Okay.
So who were the star of Boys in the Hood? Who was the first? Who was in it at first?
Who was going to be in Boys in the Hood? Me, T.I., Lil Wayne, and Trick Daddy. That's what he was trying to do, make this little...
A power. He was trying to do,
shit, you feel me? But I was on shit like, look, bro, I'm just getting in it, even though I can hold my own with all them niggas. Because I did. I had some with them now, look. Mm-hmm. You see what I'm saying? So I'm like, nah, we need to get some nigga who like me. You know what I'm talking about? Like, we need some nigga that they gonna fit.
You set up with T.I., you,
Lil Wayne,
Trick Daddy.
Yeah.
And so you basically said we need some more nigga like me.
We all came up to the agreement like me. Cause I used to do a block every day.
Yeah.
You feel me? Every morning.
Yeah, I know block.
Niggas come get me every morning. You know what I'm talking about? And just show me the ropes type shit. You feel what I'm saying? But I was Jazzy artist. So Jazzy ended up grooming me, him and Big Zach, you know what I mean? Like,
oh yeah, that's my man.
They grooming me up. You feel me? Then Noon is his brother and his cousin, them big homie them. You feel me? I ain't gotta say their name, but big homie them making sure I'm straight, everybody making sure I'm Gucci. I ain't had to do nothing but flow.
That's it.
You feel me? So Duke used to come sit in on my session. I met Gee. Block took me to Mechanicville tomorrow. Duke had to meet Gee for the first time. I seen Gee come out. I was like, yo, he's gonna get boys in.
Yeah. Okay. Take us back there. You pull up in Mechanicville to meet Gee. Man, tell him the story.
Man, me and Block pull up in Mechanicville, man. There's no bullshit, bruh. And I think Block had a dunk then. Two doors of shit. Man, that nigga pulled up, bro. We pulled up in Mechanicville when Mechanicville was still.
When Mechanicville.
Niggas outside. Like,
man, wait. Mon Duke's in there looking like just like straight Mon Duke. He come out there like this, wide open. Head chain. I'm like, man, who the fuck this nigga is right here, bro? So he talking to Block over there, get at me. I dap him up. But I knew Block fuck with him super strong. Gee one of the hardest niggas I done heard. Spit out of all rappers on there, that big can flow now.
I like that, my
dog. Man, he for real.
Yeah, that
shit.
My dog. Person.
Yeah, he for real.
Yeah.
That nigga can flow now. And Duke from the east side, hang with Jagged Edge and all them folks, you know what I mean? So everybody was, it was a big family type shit. So we got to go. Jeezy came through, Jazzy, you know, I think they was purchasing beats and all of those shit. So Jazzy called him to the studio. Met home, did a song, beat with her, and that shit just came, you know what I mean? They put it together, bro. We did one song and shit.
What was the first song y'all did?
Them Boys.
That was the first song y'all did?
Yeah.
God damn it. Hey, there's some shit there.
I said a lot of that on this show.
Hey, there's some shit.
Niggas come here, the first song they do be a fucking hit.
Yeah, Trick Daddy was supposed to be on it. You feel me? But he ain't like it, so he ended up getting on Pussy Motherfucker.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?